What you eating, Mel?
Zoats by Maggie.
Zucchini, oats, egg whites,
almond, honey almond butter.
You got it.
Am I missing something?
Pumpkin? You got that?
Pumpkin. Now we're just getting ready to go to Barbell Brigade. And I don't know what else we're gonna do today. Maybe some groceries. Maggie's gonna get her nails done.
Of course.
But mine are already done. Yeah.
What's the move? Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no award for that. Trophies, trophies. And they don't have no award for that. Shit don't come with trophies. Ain't no envelopes to open. I just do it cause I'm supposed to.
We made it. Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no award for that. Trophies, trophies. And they don't have no award for that. Shit don't come with trophies. Ain't no envelopes to open. I just do it cause I'm smoking. We made it.
Hey Josh, so I heard you're very strong and sexy, especially in the lower body regions. And good luck to your girlfriend. She's got a test on Friday. And she's strong as shit, so you better step your game up or else she'll be stronger than you.
So, successful day at Barbell Brigade training. Then we got a little hangry. Just a little. Made some post-workout meals at home. Maggie went and got her nails did. All pretty now. I sat by the pool for a little bit and watched normal people live life and drink beers, and it was weird. And then we got clean, and now we're grocery shopping.
Yes. Maggie's just really basic with her coffee while she shops. What do we have here, Mags?
We have some low-carb Greek yogurt.
Sweet.
And then we got some... I'm so basic.
Just look at this image. Poster girl. She's like, can I get sponsored?
Yes, please. Some classic salad. Some bananas. I'm gonna make some banana bread.
My hotel living.
An apple and some granola to make a mock apple pie.
tonight. Yum. Okay, so what have we added now, Mallory?
Pretend monsters that Maggie claims are better, so she better be right.
Oh my Friday. God, so much pressure.
Yep.
They're so good, though.
I got some of these cheesecake jello because I can't get them at home.
What do you use those for?
Pumpkin cookies.
Okay.
And then we got... Oh! We got protein bars, just in case.
Yes, always good to have on hand so we don't get hangry.
This is to hit Abby when he comes. We got some dinner for Thursday before we go to the baseball game, so we're not hangry.
Yes, pork tenderloin.
Oh, and I'm not sure what these are doing here.
How'd those get in there?
They're actually pretty decent macros, though.
S'mores. Maybe s'mores. Some, like, intra-workout.
Intra-sleeping, just...
I like how the background is the alcohol.
I'm a big alcohol. As most know. Where are we going now? Oh, pretend to be so innocent after that.
We're going to get poke.
Poke, what's poke?
Poke is basically like a sushi bowl. So you order your tuna, and you get your rice and your vegetables.
You're so LA that you just said poke, like everybody would know.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
I don't know
how to do it. Pokey. That's awesome. That's
she was also really nice about
she
it.
She was really nice and like not bitchy about it. Like they are sometimes like, polite and like. But it was
nice. Maggie is making our final bedtime snack. Looks so good.
So good.
All the foods.
All the carbs.
All of them.
Literally.
Like 50%. Sorry, Justin. Hey.
This is how excited she is.
I'm snapping it and I never snap my food. I'm saying I'm sorry if you're low carbs, but Maggie just made me the most.
There's amazing. Apples, ice cream. There's a whole thing of yogurt under there. M&M's.
I'm gonna eat this, go to sleep, pick up Abby in the morning. And then we have like 4 days left, 3.5.
No, don't talk about it.